by the university the same way it makes it for us all its other programs.
Mm-hmm.
There should be clear conflict of interest provisions so that if a partner is a major corporation and one of the researchers in the university makes $500,000 a year as a consultant to the corporation or owns a $100,000 stock in the corporation,